Today, can you say something about yourself?
Good day, Mom, Sir. My name is Marjorie Ragual. I'm 36 years old. I'm 58 kilos and I'm single.
Where do you live?
I live in Barangay Tabagan, Bangalore, Norte.
Tell me about your working experience.
I work as a domestic helper in Singapore for 2 years.
Okay, how many are they in the house?
4.
How old are they?
They have 72. 56, 54, 18, and 17.
Okay, what are your duties and responsibilities with them?
I know how to household in cleaning the house, ironing, cleaning, washing clothes.
Okay, why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
I want to earn money.
Okay.
And then they culture.
Okay. What will you do to gain the trust of your future employer?
I work so hard so that
okay, in case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I give them a return so that they trust me every day.
Okay, are you willing to take good care of your newly born baby?
Yes.
In what ways?
I give the milk formula 3 to 4 hours. I see the diaper is wet or dry.
Okay, how would you handle a naughty child?
I give them bleeding, singing of them, and then playing with them.
Okay, how do you take good care of an elderly or a bedridden person?
I respect, and then I take care of them to like a grandfather.
Okay, in Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing. Are you willing to do it?
Yes, Ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Little bit.
Okay, are you willing to learn?
Yes, Ma'am.
Can you operate electrical appliances?
I try.
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking good care of the whole family. So how will you divide your time doing all that tasks?
Time by time, you know how to manage yourself.
In what ways?
And then cleaning first before they leave, or ask them, you know how to entertain them before they chin-an.
Okay, is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
I'm willing to sacrifice the day off so that I serve them.
Okay, would you like to say something to your future employer? What would you promise to them?
I promise, Ma'am, to take care of your household chores and trustfulness.
Are you willing to finish your contract or extend if they will ask?
Yes, Ma'am.
Okay, thank you.